name is Wanka.
When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. The attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity, as did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Assassination!
important!
Because Micordia is a killer! Always in the wrong place at the wrong time!
Fresh cut leeches! Who requires bleeding?
Oh, shit. This is dangerous.
Arazzi di seta!
Save me! Mio Dio! Run! 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 Wait for a good overhaul.
Hai paura!
Ora, let's leave! Get on his right side!
Chiudiamo questa faccenda.
Curse the bitch that gave you life, stupid!
Attenti, ragazzi! Pazienza!
Ready! Ora! Let go!
That's not possible. This can't be. Hold on. That's computer code. Let me compile it. Oh, shit, it's an encrypted file.
Upload it to my computer. I'm a master at decryption.
I can't. It's only compatible with the Animus itself.
Upload it to Desmond, then. I can't believe this.
Thank you.